Hi, this is Vipra Prasad. My register number is UR15CH220. Today I'm going to explain about my system software and compare lab first experiment, that is how can we do token separation using Java programming. So we all know that token means a small part of the program, and that can see when an input is given to a compiler, it will scan the whole input and divide it into small tokens, so that it can help the compiler to identify the type of token and work on it. So for that thing, I have created a package and imported all the scanners functions. My class name is this Java application one, and after that, here user will be asked to enter an input. So whatever the input you give, it will take an as it using the scan function, and these are all the declared items that I am going to use in this program. So that whatever the input you give, that will be taken as using the input string, and after taking that input, if another input I want to give, so that value, input value will be equal, made it equal to input 2, and after that splitting starts. If there is any equal to mark in that, then the splitted and value will be given to array 0. And if there is a punctuation mark, that will be given to array 1. If there is space, it will be splitted and made it equal to array 2. If input 2 contains that what I have made it equal to input 2 from input. If input 2 contains double equal to or greater than or equal to, less than or equal to, greater than, less than, then splitting starts, and that value will be made equal to ERP. And after that, finally, I had to print the data, whatever the tokens have been separated. So token separation of a given input is metadata will be written here, and after that, printing process will start from here onwards. And if a try function has been given here, if the array 1 is equal not empty, then only this printing will start. If it is an empty or else if there is any error in that, that exception will be catched by using E and will be printed over the display screen. And token separation of given input is, and finally the values will be printed over here. Whatever the ID, keyboard, number, all those things will be printed over here. So let's compare, let's run and see. So ID is A, keyboard is in, number is 20. So this is how we can use the Java program to separate an input program into tokens.